Hi, I'm Travis with the US Tape Company, and today I'm going to take a look at our 875G Prolaser All-Lines by Kapro. The 875G is a 5-beam laser. It has a horizontal beam in the front with 4 vertical beams going around. It also has a plumb dot down when the vertical beam is on. With those beams, we do have a forward-facing crossbeam, and with the other beams on, we also have a ceiling crossbeam. It has adjustable support legs here, as well as a surface level on top, with a graduated scale going around with a fine adjustment knob. It's self-leveling up to 2 degrees and actually has a visual and audio component for if it's out of level. The 875G is powered by lithium polymer batteries or 4 AA batteries. It's IP54 water and dust resistant and has a 5/8 inch thread on the bottom, making it tripod ready. It also comes with a softshell carrying case, beam finder glasses, a magnetic laser target, 2 rechargeable lithium polymer batteries, as well as a USB charging cable. Now why don't we take a look at some of the controls for the 875G. The 875G has an automatic self-leveling mode as well as a manual mode. To enter your automatic mode, simply turn the dial on the side to the on position and that'll release your pendulums. This also illuminates your forward-facing horizontal and vertical beams. On the top you have your keypad. The V is for your vertical beam selection, H is for your horizontal beam selection, P is for your outdoor or pulse mode, and M is for your manual mode. If you press the vertical beam selection button once, it'll actually turn on your rear-facing vertical beam, and a second time we'll have all 4 vertical beams illuminated. Pressing one more time will turn all vertical beams off, and once again we'll illuminate the forward-facing vertical beam. If you press your horizontal beam selection, it'll turn it off, and pressing it again will turn it back on. Pressing the pulse mode button will turn on pulse mode for outdoor use with a laser detector. You also do have the pulse mode indicator light here to let you know it's functioning. To turn on your manual mode, you'll simply turn off your laser to lock your pendulums in place and press and hold the manual button until it turns on. Your laser will flash every 3 seconds to let you know you are in manual mode, but you also have this indicator light on top that lets you know as well. Now you can actually tilt your laser for any angled marking or layouts, and you still have the same functionality over your beam selection. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, consider subscribing to our YouTube channel and checking us out on social media. Thank you for watching and have a great day.